Hello everyone, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Well, we've been looking forward to this, Alan. The sides do look pretty evenly matched. Would you go along with that?
I think that's fair. Whether it will pan out that way, we shall wait and see, but not much to split them.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off to the first half. Good forward play. Trying to knock him off the ball. Opening them up with this pass. Good play to get away from his man. Well, they've got the throw and possession again. Well executed. That's good interplay. Puts it into the... It's a good crossing position, but the keeper takes it easily. The shot, still danger. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Oh, the defender cut that out in the nick of time. Dorrington. That's called giving the ball away. Freddy Montero. Well, he stopped that attack just as it was starting to develop in their territory. Good tackle. Be able to find some space down the sides if they go wide here. Good ball. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. And he's found his teammate. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now.
And the shot's on.
Oh, stop the shot bravely.
Chance to keep the ball, but it's a chance that they haven't taken. Thorrington.
That's a great interception. Here it is.
Gone in strongly.
He's got space.
And they can't got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. And that tackle, clean as a whistle. Thorrington. Into his feet. Good build-up here, controlled build-up. What a chance here.
Now, here is a chance for them.
They are putting their bodies on the line, the defending team here. Goal kick now. Possession and they haven't got it anymore. Slips his marker there. Brilliant pass there.
And he goes for goal.
He's hit the post. That's played in with real pace.
Who's going to get to the ball?
Well, they're getting the crosses in, but they're not quite getting them into the right area and they're losing possession. He cut that out. Wonderful play. Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. He's put him in here. Ball is broken loose. And that is the whistle for half-time. Plenty of sparring to this point, but not a knockout blow landed.
I don't think either side, Martin, has really been at their best, but we've still got 45 minutes to see that.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Oh, got in the way, great block.
And he heads it for goal.
Goal kick here. Interception really worked for his team. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Kick to come. has an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front? Throw in here. Keeps it going. And he's beyond, and he goes for goal. That's a very good goal. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it. Full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
Well, we're into the second half and we finally got the opening goal, and on we go from here. And they've done well after the problem with the dome part of the roof to rebuild it and get a new type of structure in place. And good luck to the new franchise.
Well, that's right, yeah, the team deserves a stadium fitting.
And he shoots! Pretty comfortable, that, for the goalkeeper. With a chance, played for the goal is given, and that is the equaliser. Didn't think he had time for another touch of the ball, he just hit it.
Yeah, and I tell you what, it takes an awful lot of confidence to take on that shot. So many would take a touch and then the chance is gone.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Dangerous, difficult skill, the volley, hit it well. And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out. It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. Position gifted the ball, really. Passing the ball well. He's in the clear. He's gone for goal. And a score now. On the break, they've just left themselves so vulnerable. And how about that for taking advantage of such a situation? Spot on.
Great bit of individual skill there and work. Wonderful finish.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Chance to get the ball in the box. And in it goes. And here's the header. Oh, he's hit it too high. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Cross it. Well, the cross came in, but there was no one there really to attack it, and they've lost possession.
Good ball.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he's made an effort there, really out of control.
Well, to say it was wild would be understating it.
They set it up well for the cross. Here's a chance! This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It's a loose... Oh, and what a time to score! To get back into the game, they're level again. Brilliant recovery, time ticking away, but they've got this equaliser so close to the end.
Yeah, and I think it was coming as well, Martin, the way the game was panning out. They were the team on top.
It's a brilliant game. We're level again in a wonderful match. We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever the referee chooses to add on. And it's still level here.
Freddy Montero.
After the tackle, possession out on the touchline. Something could be on here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender.
Caught out so often by this, officials and indeed commentators, is why I usually say he's given offside rather than it is offside. We get the replays, they don't.
The game is so quick these days, it's almost an impossible job for the linesman, but fair play. We got that one spot on.
Freddy Montero.
Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.